Hey guys, welcome back to the Wasteland. Right. Yeah, apparently to continue with the main story, we have to use all of the hot air balloons. So, might as well do that now, to be honest. Come on!
What is Scrotus's head?
Nope, Lord Scrotus should be dead. I know, I sort of put a chainsaw through his skull. I do want to say thank you guys for, like, checking out the videos, because it does seem like you guys really enjoy it. Oh, yeah, good car body, nice. Scrap is the currency of the wasteland. It should never be squandered. Hands of charm scrap can return to powerful upgrades. I knew about that. I already knew that. Ooh, shells. So it's got two shots in it before it's done. Okay. Fully loaded, no reloads. Ooh, scrap kit part. Yeah. Let's head back to the Opus.
Take her serious. Stump grinder. Nasty doggy. Now I know for a flaming fact that he just hates flickering flames and fire. Be a good way to deal him some suffering.
Ah. Stump grinder. Here we go. Additional intel. Heavy perimeter defenses. Hidden entrance. Hidden loot area behind Top Dog Arena. Punch my car.
I gotta get into that camp.
Oh yeah.
Oh, you're not Tango with Sherman the Saint.
Nope. Get to a better position. I'm gonna take that camp.
Oh, here it comes! The mighty duster!
Tornado. Hey, buddy! Damn it, I shot a top corpse.
Gotta go. Easy.
Shit.
Oh no! The war boy horde joined me!
that too far away. Got it. Oh, you're next, bitch. Tried to stop, drop and roll, but it didn't work. Right, so obviously I need to aim better, take out that sniper. Do-do-do-do-do.
V6, listen to it. Oh, she deserves so much more than this, but this will do for the jack. Reflex, scope, long shot.
Yes, I can pull him! Yeah! There we go. It's going on foot.
Going straight.
Alright, boys! Let's quickly refuel the Opus while we're here. Much in that canister, was there? Apparently there's a hidden bit behind the dog arena. Oh, it's a fucking fighting ring. Top dog. Oh no, because that'll flame the Opus. Don't do that. Yeah, boys. Yeah, come on. Damn! Oh! Jesus! would not want to piss off Max. Yeah, some sniper rounds, good. Means taking the next one won't be so hard. The hell are these? Thunderstick. Whoa! Okay, that was cool. I like that. Closer. Yeah! That's one way to open the door. Come on then, buddy. Huh? Come on, Sam. That's what I thought. Pussy bitch. Let's break this. Lower the bridge. Nope. I've got an idea.
Let me get my hands on you.
Hey, boys. Aim a bit higher. Do 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 do, running with my grenade stick. Hey boys. It's one down. Just pinwheeled next to me and killed me. Oh, please tell me that means I don't. Please tell me that doesn't mean I have to do the perimeter defenses again. Oh, come on, load! I don't like the load screens, they take too long. Oh, thank fuck for that. So obviously there's a lot of them over there. A lot of them. Oh, I'm talking really posh now for some reason. There's a lot of them over there, so... What's up here? Oh. See, if this was Batman, I'd get a Batmobile takedown sort of thing. Like I'd remote control it and just shoot them. But unfortunately, that's the wrong Warner Brothers game. So yeah, doesn't really help me here. Man, can I actually afford? Oh, I can. Border spikes makes it nearly impossible for borders to land on the back of the Magnum Opus. Yes. Barbs. Sweet. I'll save up for that.
This little leash boy. kill this guy!
Fuck you. That's it. Better just get some health back. Take that as well, just in case. Shotgun shell. I think he'll obviously reload it once he drops this. Ah, dog food. Yes, health. Oh, that's why they call them Dinky D's. Yeah, see. Called it. Let's grab this ladder. Water quickly. Yeah. Full canister. Nice. The dogfight arena. Obviously, that's going to close on me.
Sir, you've killed your way here. Just so I can pleasure myself with your twitch.
Ew. Dude!
A deadly spectacle is now.
Whoa! Ah, shit, I'm on fire. Run away. Fuck you, big guy. Come on. Ow!
Think people still believe in me?
Damn it! She's having trouble. Yeah! Damn! Yeah, fuck you. Fuck you! Fuck you, bitch. Yeah. Damn. Body's got burnt to a crisp. Eighty-seven scrap and four shotgun shells. Nice. I'm guessing this is the secret loot area? Some loot. That's the way back down. Just that, what's over here? Nothing. Great. So obviously you've got to go up here. That looked like a ladder. Never mind. Let's collect this stuff and it should be it.
He must have made it then.
Yeah, let's head up to Contest. There's one more insignia somewhere. A Colossus. And is that? It looked like the Christ the Redeemer thing in Rio de Janeiro. And all the snow and ice melted away during the Great Thaw. Water was abundant. A few months later, it receded to nothing. Water is so scarce now.
So much water. And then it was gone. Only blood and oil now.
There it is. Ow. Let's destroy this. Yeah. Completely liberated. Locations. Nope. Axe. Nope. It's the logbook. Edge. Fortified camp boom along the edges of the outer graves, looking for the hidden pathway in the cliff, sneaking undetected. Great Watcher, okay. Bone crack. Wreck Hill. How was that? Oh, crazy race. Never mind. Unless there's a base I haven't found yet. Oh, hang on. That's the dredges. Sand shifter. Never mind. It's got to be a quick way down to the car. Alright, trying to think what we're going to do next. So there isn't a quick way down to the car. You've got to go all the way back around here.
See something of value to us? Or to the magnum opus?
Opus? Magnum opus? I've got to take out the driver of that scrap truck.
Low here. Might be able to roll across
this. This won't take but a minute.
Right. God, I fucked this car up. It does not sound healthy in the slightest. Yeah, this is the first. I'm actually curious how much scrap you get from one of these. I also like to know where the scrap is, because the back of this car is empty. God, this drives like a pig. I wonder we managed to take it down so quickly. That's a big cliff. go. Home sweet home. Let's see how much scrap we get. Whoa!
Don't speak of your growing legend now.
We see the countdown. Come say there's a pig and sheep for a prize.
So, how do I build stuff around here? Do I go to the garage and do it? No. Don't do it there. Okay. I actually have to go to the thing itself to do it. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so they'll collect scrap for me whilst I'm not online. Cool. Right, what do you got for me?
It's out of. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Yeah.
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce.
Yeah.
This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder.
Oh.
You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life.
Sweet. Knowledge of making gunpowder from a roadkill band of slave runners. Locate their hideout cave and free the prisoner. An armory project in Duke. Ooh.
There. Mark their hideout for you.
I think I know what I'm going to do next episode.
Go.
Sure feels much safer outside now.
The hell's this? Yeah, go on. Let's build a small stockpile. Help the stronghold grow. Cool.
You ain't gonna make it here if those crazies are on the outside still. Nobody goes.
Whoa.
Out.
Just added 80 scraps. Nice. Right. I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Leave a like if you've enjoyed it, and subscribe if you want to see more content like it. As always, there'll be a link to the full playlist in the description, and I hope to see you next time. Adios!